शुरू कर तो करता हूँ। गुड डे फ्रेंड्स, इट्स माय प्लेजर टू प्रेजेंट टू यू आयुर्वेदा सीरीज इन अ डिफरेंट वे, आयुर्वेदा फॉर मॉडर्न एज। एज यू नो, ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ ट्रबल अ पर्सन हैज इज ड्यू टू प्रज्ञापराध। प्रज्ञापराध इज वेयर आवर पास्ट मेमोरीज, आवर एक्सपीरियंसेस, डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ अंडरस्टैंडिंग्स विच वी हैव अबाउट आवर ओन हेल्थ fail. It could be failure of our intelligence, it could be failure of our memory, or it could be lack of awareness that may bring in diseases. So if we want to be out of the diseases, we have to know how we can avoid this Pradnyaparadh. Just for an example, whenever somebody gets problem due to eating sour food in season of springs or in monsoon, it's nothing but is failure of forgetting that these things may lead to some kind of problem. So we have to be more focused on avoiding this Pradnyaparadh and avoiding the diseases. So nowhere Pradnyaparadh is mentioned, as mentioned in Ayurveda, as cause of different problems. And if we maintain that we have to go ahead in our life without diseases, we have to avoid this Pradnyaparadh in a big way. So let us begin from today Ayurveda series, which we are going to bring to you every week, for knowing Ayurveda to maintain your health. Ayurveda for modern age.